What's up, guys? All right, yeah, so we're at a gym right now, a new gym. It's like a low-key, like, powerlifting gym that he introduced me to.
Yeah.
And it's cool because I can record in there and, like, just put, like, loud-ass music. So it's, like, basically just a private gym. It's just super chill there. So we're going to go in there, and I'll show you guys around, and we're just going to get a good workout in. We're going to do squats. I'm going to do we're doing squats and deadlifts.
Deadlifts, and then I'm going to do accessory work for legs. He's going to hit chest.
Yeah, so squat, I'm going to do squats, deadlifts, and then chest, and we're going to see what's up with that. So you guys are going to see the gym. All right, let's go, guys. See this gym, bro. Yeah.
Definitely cutting that and putting that. That was the gay shit of my life.
Hey, dude.
You just don't feel anything. You don't
really activate whatever. This gym's actually so lucky. There's a bike just in case you
want to
leave.
Yeah.
Why not?
I didn't actually do that.
What?
Yeah, go to Plaza.
Oh, for real?
Bike
took
the fuck out of it.
Tell the people.
When you push against the weight, you explode. When you're going back away from the weight, you do essential. That's how it is.
Alright, guys, so I hit 225 for 5. Now I'm gonna go for, I'm gonna look like 275 for 3. Was a success. I hit, what is that, 275, right? 275.
What?
Was that 275? I hit 275 for 3. Nothing crazy, but like, I'm pretty weak in my legs. Trying to get them up, that's why I'm squatting a lot and trying to get shit. That's my water. Just drinking water, dog. Alright, deadlift time, boys.
You want your hands.
Everywhere, fruits and herons, dykes and fairies, tell me where it's empty. Tax the rich, feed the poor, till there are never rich no more. Thank you.
was life or death on that last rep.
What?
That was life or death on that last rep.
Yeah.
All right, we just got done with a nice ass workout. Such a good workout, honestly. I hit, 205 for three, which is like normal, but that means my strength's going up a little bit back to where it used to be. And yeah, so now we're gonna smash some.
Got a little chesticle vein going.
We got a chesticle vein going. And then what? We got fucking, we're gonna do some tires. And yeah, I know that's it, I guess. You wanna record me because you're tired already?
Yeah, I'm gonna just get it on here real quick.
This one's already.
Let's see you do this. Let's see you get some money recorded.
Gotta see more of this shit.
I've been fucking hoes and popping billies, man. I feel just like a rock star. Brothers got that gas and they always be smoking like a rock star. Fucking with me,
going up on the Uzi
and show up, man, them the shot toss. When my homies pull up on your back, they make that thing go grab that top. It's cocaine on the table,
like it's a simmer.
Don't give a damn, don't your girlfriend is a goofy, she just tryna get in.
I want the big boy tires. What is it? Only 25 pounds?
What?
25 pounds.
Fuck no. What do you see there?
No. I don't know.
That's how thick it is. Chill, if you can't bring it back. Oh, no, both of us are here.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Okay,
ready?
Do it.
I've been fucking hoes and popping pillies, man. I'm feel just like a rock star.
It's like an awkward feeling, right?
I've been in the hills, fucking superstars, feeling like a pop star. Drinking any bad bitches, jumping in the pool, and I ain't got on no bra. Front to back, pulling on the tracks, and now she's screaming out no more. They like Savage, why you got a 12 car garage and you only got 6 cars?